Hello my dear subscribers. Welcome to your daily horoscope channel, where you will be able to find free horoscopes every day. So I invite you to subscribe and activate the notification bell, to always know what the stars offers you. And today, my dear Sagittarius, December 18th, I invite you to stay and see all the video. You will know what the astros have for you. And the astros tell you today this prediction. There are times in life when we must walk slower. Not today, it's one of those days. You need begin to advance further quickly. Remember that many times the opportunities don't wait and you need to take them when they are fresh and waiting for you. No, let others get ahead of you. Today you have a very pleasant day as for love. It is likely that you have an appointment with someone you have just met and it will be something very good that will give them the option to meet much more thoroughly. If it remains in just one adventure, then appreciate the act for what it was. A good time of fun between adults. Don't be afraid to take risks in business. You have to make an investment that can cause you doubts today, but you have to start giving leaps of faith to achieve your goals in this regard. In matters of love, if you already have a partner, love helps us value the good and to survive the bad. Where your magic occurs, both parties must be present. You have to give more of you, in shape of time and presence, because your partner needs it. If you are not there, if you're not in love, the gap that has been opened between the two will continue to grow. If you are single, love must be patient, is its main quality. By way of, do not try to carry an overbearing or with the accelerator fully depressed. This person that interests you wants to take his time, think things and be completely safe. It's up to you to give him the space that you need to take the best decision for both. In matters of work, this is a good day for take inventory of your strengths and your weaknesses. You have major expansion plans and diversification, and the way being able to move forward with them is know where you are and with what accounts. Know yourself, to your tools and your business is the beginning of that strategy. To achieve your well-being today, enjoying your body is the first step to a healthy balance. You have to perform right that, every morning. Wake up all your senses and enhance your scope, so that it just dawns the sun, before going out to your obligations. Taste, touch, smell, observe and listen. Have a first contact with objects that delight all your senses. And the lucky numbers for you today were the following: 23, 6, 4 and 11. And the color for your gender's vibrations positive the day-to-day is red. And the advice of the day-to-day is the next. They are going to offer you a deal that you must reject. Will not be beneficial neither for you nor for anyone. And this is the daily horoscope for you today. I invite you to give me a like or comment if you liked this video. Also invite you to share the video and subscribe to the channel by activating the notification bell, so that you always know what the stars offers you. Decree with me, this day you will have it full of many blessings, full of great luck, but above all, full of a lot of love.